Let me tell the story, I can tell it all, about the mountain boy who ran illegal alcohol. His daddy made the whiskey, son he drove the load. When his engine roared, they called the highway Thunder Road. Sometimes into Asheville, sometimes Memphis town, the revenuers chased him, but they couldn't run him down. Each time they thought they had him, his engine would explode. He'd go by like they were standing still on Thunder Road.
And there was thunder, thunder all over Thunder Road.
Thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load.
And there was moonshine, moonshine, twice the devil's thirst.
The law they swore they'd get him, but the devil got him first. On the 1st of April, 1954, the federal man sent word he'd better make his run no more. He said 200 agents were covering the state. Whichever road he tried to take, he'd get him sure his fate. Son, his daddy told him, make this run your last. Your tank is filled with 100 proof, you're all tuned up and gassed. Now don't take any chances, if you can't get through, I'd rather have you back again than all that Mountain Dew.
And there was thunder, thunder, over Thunder Road.
Thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load.
And there was
moonshine, moonshine to quench the devil's thirst. The law they swore they'd get him, but the devil got him first. Roaring out of Harlan, revving up his mill, he shot the gap at Cumberland and screened by Maynardville. With G-Man on his taillight, roadblocks up ahead, the mountain boy took roads that even angels feared to tread. Blazing right through Knoxville, out on Kingston Pike, then right outside of Bearden, there they made the fatal strike. He left the road at 90, that's all there is to say. The devil got the moonshine and the mountain boy that day.
And there was thunder, thunder, over Thunder Road.
Thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load.
And there was moonshine, moonshine, quenched the devil's thirst.
The law they never got him, 'cause the devil got him first. Law they never got him, 'cause the devil got him first.
Thunder, thunder, thunder.
I rode out of Kansas City, going south to Mexico. I was running, dodging danger, left the girl that I loved so. Far behind lay Kansas City and the past that I had earned. 20 notches on my six-gun mark, the lessons I had learned.
Many times I sold my fast gun for a place to lay my head, till the nights begin to haunt me by the men that I left dead.
Couldn't stand it any longer with this life that I'd begun, so I said goodbye to Dee and became a running gun. I rode into Amarillo as the sun sank in the west, my thoughts in Kansas City and the girl that I love best. As I smiled and kissed her gently and then turned away to go, said I'd send for her to meet me when I'd reached old Mexico.
I had barely left the saddle and my foot just touched the ground, when her cowboys from the shadows told me not to turn around.
Said he knew about my fast gun, knew the price paid by the law, challenged by a bounty hunter, so I turned around to draw. I knew someday I'd meet him, for his hand like lightning flashed, my own gun stood in leather as his bullet tore its path. As my strength was slowly fading, I could see him walk away, and I knew that where I lie tonight, he too must lie someday.
Now the crowd is slowly gathering, but my eyes are growing dim, and my thoughts return to Jeannie and the home that we had planned. Oh, please tell her, won't you, mister, that she's still the only one, but a woman's love is wasted when she loves a running gun. Running gun, running gun.
Together and boys, the story I'll tell about a young Texas wrangler as tough as a nail, just south of Cthulhu. He learned real young he was tough to be thrown. Bulls are grown busting, he pulled his hat brim right to the whistle, didn't matter to him. Now if you was a gambler, he'd be a sure bet. A better steer open I never have met. Through his rodeo and three times I recall, he rode in with nothing, rode out with it all. Now he's hung up his bull rope and bronc saddle too. His days are riding, the rough stock are through. There's a slim chance another will do what he's done. My guess, the odds are a million to one. Well, I've told you the story the best way I know. Fight a young Texas wrangler who was real tough to throw. Look up the word cowboy in the dictionary. It would read Phil Line, I'd about guarantee. So if you got a minute, well, lend me an ear. I'll tell you about a man the best bucking bulls fear. Just south of Cthulhu, where the new races winds, lives the king of all.